onto the bench as Harriet Turton and Billy Buck on her own horse. It's the first novice event, so we're going to wish them luck. They are dressed for 37 and one down in the show jumping. And they've had a stop at fence four, which is the table they represent. And jumped it beautifully the second time, big leap. As we see Roberto and Dinah Bevan come in front of us, full of running, going down the hill now towards the Newmarket bench. And we see Billy Buck go out of the country. And Barry England, Shearwater podium, a medal now, the saw bench up on the horizon there. Jumped out very nicely indeed. It's a big old wide bench, that one. And 954, Colin Herbert, Barry England, Twilight has finished. Well done to them. As we see Billy Buck come towards us over the pheasant cleaner. And now down to the seaside village. Billy Buck is now down for the Newmarket. Had quite a hospital going towards the Emily Llewellyn and her dark brown gelding, Mr. Tornado, on a dresser of 29. And Billy Buck got very close to number 14. That was the bench. Tornado clears the Childeric Hayrack and now goes on to